Ew, I was disgusted.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's David.
It's Aaron.
And we are
Office.
And on today's Motivation Monday, we're going to talk to you about learning new things, why it's good for you, how you're going to do it, and all that stuff. So you're going to learn something new today. See what I did there?
Oh. All right. To be honest with you, I hated learning. When I thought of learning, I thought of books, and I hated books. I hated reading. But at first, it's because I didn't know how to learn. I thought books were the only way. I thought of libraries and encyclopedias, but there are different things and different resources that we now can use.
You should always be trying to learn new things because it's gonna make life more interesting, fun, exciting, and you're gonna learn to be a better person.
So how I learn now is through YouTube, is through podcasts, is through books now. Yeah, that's right, even books. Because at first I was like, I thought of learning as a bad thing and I didn't know how to learn. Now when I look at a book and I look at tips and topics that they have that I don't know, or if I'm listening to a podcast and they have a successful person on it, and they're talking and giving me tips for free, of course I'm gonna take that in. Of course I'm gonna learn new things. And especially on YouTube, fam, do you guys know how to edit videos? At first I didn't. It took me like 20 like hours just to do one single cut.
Normally when I start a new hobby, job, or project, I get really invested because I'm learning all these new things, I'm learning all these new skills, and I think it's really fun, and I try to be the best that I can be at this new thing. But then after a while, I'll get good enough at it that I get complacent or I get comfortable and things just become like this boring routine to me, and it just, like, you know, it's not fun anymore.
I didn't even know how to do that before, but now I do. And how did I do that? By YouTube, by books, by podcasts. There's many different sources. Don't hate learning. You just have to learn how to do it properly. All right?
And I get burnt out. But you know what? Once I started to force myself to learn new things or to do things differently, you know, that thing I was doing before, maybe, I don't know, try doing it with just one hand, my left hand, something stupid. If you challenge yourself to learn something new or to approach things differently, you force yourself to go back into that phase of like, this is new to me, this is fun, this is exciting, I'm gonna learn this, I'm gonna try to get better at this. And it's gonna help you be a better person. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, and if you learned something new, give us a thumbs up right down here. I like this, I like it being blue, and I like learning new things, and I like you.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to learn how to like, learn how to share, and learn new things about us, well, what do you got to do? You got to start watching our videos and liking us.
Deep down here.
In our
home. And down here.
Yes. All right.
Okay, that's pretty good, except this freaking car door slamming left and right.
And there's a kid. You want to do one more?